Okay, here we are. Let's wrap up this other book. Wait, what does it look like here? Or is it up? Ah, yeah, up, okay. Okay, so we got that done. Alright, to the next one. Rumatime flowers. Oh, it's over there. I guess I collected some on the way as well. All right. From one to the other. I was like, wait, regarding what now? They're ready to zoom. Wait, am I just not hitting him? I'm not hitting him. Tragic. This work. I guess you need to dive a bit more or actually move up. It was a scam! Now I'm back here. I can run out of stamina underwater and I don't drown. I can be swimming up there. I ran out of stamina, I drown. There's something in the waters of Fontaine that I can breathe water, that can breathe air here, or what? Is that the roleplay angle? Fontaine waters, okay. At least that's consistent then. I guess it would be way too annoying and awkward if it wasn't that way. Oh, this isn't the counter that I have right now. Damage. That's the counter. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, okay, I'm okay. Getting the hang of it. But a manatee is just like, damn it. I like this one more than for random stuff. Just for the big boss we need to counter. A bubble? Whatever. You're gonna hit me? They are. Dude, I feel like a spaceship that's like... Evade! Use the thrusters or whatever. Sublight engines, get us out of here! They're powering weapons! That's what that felt like with that delay. Or like, oh no! I go in now? Oh. Okay. I need to get another Sealy. Oh, three Sealies. Hmm. I mean, if we see those Sealies, then sure. Oh, those are healing fish. Is that locked by Dendro? Or? Hey, Loopy. Port the aircraft to set off. Pew, pew, keep firing! Yeah, that's really what that feels like. Loot. Precious loot. There are benefits to a life of wandering. Oh, okay. Sure. Need resin to collect that. Both. Do 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 do.